It is 6:42 a.m. on Tuesday morning, April 19th, 2016. The train that everybody loves to hate is right here. How could you hate a train like this? FEC123 this morning. The 810, 816 are back to back. And the 421 long hose forward round out. The early morning light heading into Fort Pierce. Sugar cars here on the head end. Tropicanas, you know where they're going. Love to see the good cars. Big things they are. Four footers and of course, the Walmart. The Western Pig Ranch. Fantastic contract that FEC has. Walmart Corporation. Hey, it's a glorious morning. Blowing hard all night out of the east. Very, very pleasant. Crowleys here on the bottom. Double stack. And a tank train for down south. The rest of this train will head for Fort Lauderdale. Fell right away, the loaded ethanol tankers. The ground as they rumble past. Hey, what a train this morning! 121 is just a few minutes ahead of this train. They will drop off before the Palm Beach. And 10. Still for New York. Then we'll meet the 121 at Camp Murphy. There's a coal car bringing up the marker. Early, early, early this morning. Not even 7 a.m. yet. What a sight. I love it. Thanks for rejoining me here at MB236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.